A dumbbell squat with offset load. Your body is doing a squat movement. Offset load means you're only holding a weight in one hand. This is going to put more pressure on the one leg. And then next set, you're going to hold your weight in the other hand to kind of get the other leg a little more. So you hold your weight here. You'll squat way down and stand up. Squat and up. Again, you want to remember not to let your feet, your knees, I mean, to come too far out over your toes. Squat down and up.